Welcome back. And I know that many of you who have been watching this do not exist, so if that makes sense at this stage, this remains a very personal affair. Let's get started after a short hiatus. Back to work. Very strident sort of, well, let's say a sort of straightforwardness about this image, I guess. And very, very probably easy to clean up because, you know, that was a spot of light coming through the leaves, and it's so hard to tell what is a bit of dust, what is actually just a splattering of light coming through the foliage. Le bois. The rêve. So the name of this wood, the dream wood, or dream in wood rather than forest, I suppose. It's well, dreamy. Gosh, this is going to be the quickest one, I think, yet. And rightly so, I dare say. There's the old, hair on the side. There's a hair in there. Yeah, it's a bit messy, but again, it's gonna hide fairly neatly, I think, within this image anyway. Blending isn't so much of an issue. But more than that, I wonder. I love the texture you get when foliage, particularly ferns, move, and you get these sort of vertical. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Sort of horizontal lines that look so structured. Oh, I'm yawning. Adios. 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 What am I trying to do? See you next time.